If you're someone who doesn't enjoy kale in salads because you find it bitter and kind of tough to eat, I challenge you to massage your kale before you eat it. This tenderizes the kale and makes it way less bitter. Such a nice bite. I like to add lemon juice or olive oil and then literally just massage with your hands for 1 to 2 minutes. Makes for much more beautiful kale. And remember to follow for more kitchen hacks like this.